In a stunning development, the Russian Ministry of Defense has revealed that Tankmen from the Central Military District executed a successful operation, obliterating the stronghold and equipment of the Ukrainian armed forces on the Krasno Liman front. Utilizing innovative tactics, known as the new tactic, the tank crews of the T-90 tanks swiftly neutralized the enemy using a combination of different ammunition types. This groundbreaking approach involved leveraging the terrain advantageously and launching precise, guided missile strikes on the enemy's fortified positions. As the operation commenced, the tankmen moved swiftly to their firing positions after receiving target coordinates from reconnaissance units. The tank commanders executed shooting tactics that involved rapid-fire deployment of various ammunition types, leading to the disabling of enemy armored vehicles. Following this tactical assault, Russian infantry forces swiftly moved in to consolidate the captured stronghold, securing a significant victory against the armed forces of Ukraine. This latest development showcases the Russian military's strategic innovation and the effectiveness of their combined arms tactics. The utilization of diversified ammunition and quick maneuvering on the battlefield highlights the proficiency and adaptability of the tank crews and infantry units involved. The success of this operation strengthens Russia's position in the ongoing conflict and poses a significant challenge to the Ukrainian forces. The outcome of this intense battle underscores the evolving nature of modern warfare, where innovative strategies and seamless coordination between different military units play a pivotal role. As tensions escalate in the region, the use of cutting-edge tactics and equipment by Russian tankmen raises questions about the future of the conflict and the potential impact on geopolitical dynamics.